Garuda Express, an international courier service.
You'll get occasional notifications. To get all, tap the bell.
The ministry launched the public art district at MS Maqtha, which was the third art district of St+art India Foundation. Municipal Administration and Urban Development Minister KT Rama Rao unveiled the Love Hyderabad sculpture at People Plaza. It was relocated from Tank Bund to People Plaza. Later, the minister launched the public art district at MS Maqtha, which was the third art district of St+art India Foundation. The foundation worked across the neighbourhood for over 2 weeks with local and international artists, transforming MS Maqtha into a vibrant art district. After launching the art district, he toured the entire area with senior officials of Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation, including Commissioner B Janardhan Reddy. The event concluded with a stencil spray by Rao titled MS Maqtha Art District, which would be placed at the entrance of the public art district in a few days.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.